Now to the men's rings. And we'll get a look here first at Arthur Zanetti of Brazil. This event always requires incredible strength and power, and you see that exertion in his face. And there's his dismount. Nails it. 15.875 he would score. That would give him the gold medal. Ablyazin of Russia will take the silver, and Radivilov of Ukraine will take bronze.